display, share through Soompi.1x1 on the June 19th episode of NBC's Video Star. Nam Tae-hyun personally shut down any remaining dating rumors about him with Jung Rae-eowon and Sun Dambi. See also, Jung Rae-eowon shares what she thinks of her Walk of Love co-stars and their chemistry. He said, "I want to make this clear before we move on. Jung Rae-eowon and Sun Dambi are just really close friends." Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250. BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250. ATF. After meeting through the introduction of a mutual acquaintance, Nam Tae-hyun became close to Sun Dambi through a shared interest in art. Regarding a photo of Nam Tae-hyun and Sun Dambi with Sun Dambi's arm thrown around his neck, which had spurred dating rumors, Nam Tae-hyun said, "If I were someone else, I would have thought we were dating, too. My older female friends just think of me as a comfortable friend. I'm the type that women say they're comfortable around. Sun Dambi is older than me, but we give each other dating advice. We're just close friends." He added, "She's not my style, and I might not be her style, either." In order to get Sun Dambi's side of things, Nam Tae-hyun called her, and when she heard that he had strongly denied that they are dating, Sun Dambi said, "Who is he to deny anything? You're not my style either." She went on to say that they're drinking buddies, and they talk about music a lot. After the dating rumors began, Nam Tae-hyun stopped contacting her. Sun Dambi said, "I just accepted it. I think this is our first time talking since the dating rumors. Call me sometimes," to which Nam Tae-hyun responded, "I thought contacting you would put you in a bad position, so I was trying to be considerate." Source 1.